that for the first year, a free upgrade to Windows 10 to all devices running Windows 8.1, Windows Phone 8.1, Windows 7.
We now have in our builds, that's the ability to take the start menu full screen. Continuum is about enabling a two-in-one device like this to transform elegantly into sort of a tablet form factor. And I can use this in a very natural way like a tablet. Cortana, we're excited to welcome you to the PC. Hey Cortana, show me PowerPoint slides about the charity auction. Our brand new Photos app, Project Spartan, our new web browsing experience for Windows 10. It has a new look and feel. Here's an article on Bon Appetit. I'm going to switch into my reading mode right here. I could do it with just my finger if I don't have a pen handy. You notice when I visit the restaurant site, Cortana has popped up right here to tell me she knows about this place. She's telling me she's got directions, hours, and more.
Microsoft Surface Hub. This is an 84-inch 4K display.
Welcome to a new era of Windows.
Where your digital world is blended with your real world. This is the world with holograms.
Microsoft HoloLens. This is the first fully untethered holographic computer. Will be available in the Windows 10 timeframe. HoloLens has see-through, holographic, high-definition lenses. Has spatial sound. Comes with a built-in high-end CPU and GPU, a third processor, a holographic processing unit.
That side? Good, copy.
We want to move from people needing Windows to choosing Windows to loving Windows.